Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and I hope you guys are doing great. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys few jackets, different sort of jackets in this video, and I'm super excited to share with you guys. And if you're thinking to buy any sort of jackets, make sure you watch this video till the end. So first one we have is a burgundy jacket, and this is what it looks. It is a bulky jacket. It looks super good. I really love this jacket. And this is what it looks from up close. So it's a burgundy jacket and it comes with, you know, two pockets right in front of the jacket, and it has a spread collar right here with a long sleeves, and you have a button to open, or you can just flip, or you can just wear normally like this. And you can pair this with a black jeans and it looks super good. And also you can wear this as like a normal jacket, or also you can wear with a top, and you can wear this as an overcoat. Looks super good, super comfortable, and it feels super warm and cozy in this winter season. And this costed me only ₹1200, and it's in the size large. And I think for ₹1200, it's a super good product. You are getting a winter, you know, winter stuff in just ₹1200, and you have like a 10 days return policy. If you don't like, you can just return it. But I think it just feels super good, and this is in the size large. Love the fitting, feels super cozy and soft. I really love this jacket. Next jacket we have is from the brand Howard, and again it's in the size large. So all these jackets are in the size large, and I think large fits me perfectly well. Also it gives me little loose fitting. A loose fitting is something I really like to wear. And this is what the jacket look like. It's a gray jacket. It's super good. It has like a good loose fitting. You can wear this as an overcoat jacket. You can like wear a normal white tee or a black tee, and then you can like overcoat this jacket. Looks super good. Again, it's in the color gray, but also you have another color which is blue, but I think gray just looks perfect with anything you wear, so it's really good. And it has like a light sober thing, which I really loved it. And it has like a normal collar right here with a good sleeves. Loved it. It comes little crop, but I think it looks very good with a normal tee. So yeah, and again it costed me $1,124. It's super inexpensive, I feel, and I really love the jacket. It's not super, you know, heavy and bulky. It is a lightweight stuff. Really love the material. It's a cotton fabric, so it's a super good material and it feels super light to wear. As you can see, this it looks super bulky, but when you wear it, it feels super light. It has like a loose, comfy fitting. I really love this material. Love the jacket. And the next one we have is a mustard yellow jacket, and this is what it looks. It's like a sort of wind cheater. It's a super good material. It's an 100% polyester material. I really love this. It looks super good. So it's basically a mustard color, you know, jacket. It's a polyester jacket. So this is what it looks. It has this, you know, a good zip right here, and I really love the thing. It has this white piping right here, and also you have this white piping right here. I really love this color. You can pair this with a, you know, white jeans and a white sneakers. This yellow jacket would look really good with the white jeans and the white sneaker. I really love the jacket, and this costed me $1,124, and again it's in the size large. Really love the color, really love the fabric. It looks really good, and I think it's $1,124, and $1,124 isn't an expensive stuff, but it looks expensive. It looks wearable. It gives you that, you know, elegant chic look. Really love this. Looks really elegant. It just feels that, you know, a good vibe. And again, it has some sort of mock color. Really love the outfit. Make sure you check the description box. And the last jacket and my most favorite jacket is from the brand Urbanic. So I purchased it from the Myntra itself. It's a good jacket, and this is what it looks. I really did not own this sort of jacket before, so I just wanted to give this a try. It's super light in weight, and it just gives you that loose and comfy fitting, and it just gives you that holiday sort of vibe. Really love the fitting and the color, and it looks super expensive and fashionable. really love the thing. It's from the brand Urbanic. You can get from their website, but I purchased it from Myntra. So if you like it, I'm gonna give the link in the description box. It just gives you that loose fitting. Really love the fabric. It's super good. It just gives you that good, loose fitting. You can wear this for any party and any for events. And this is what it looks from up close. So it has like a polyester lining. So I really love the material. It's super loose and lightweight. So really love the material. You can check the description box. So yeah, these are pretty much the jackets, and I really love all the jackets, but the mustard yellow one and the last one, which is the gray Urbanic jacket, I really loved it. And if you want to purchase any of this, make sure you check the description box. And this is the end of this video, and I hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I'll meet you in my very next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.